Do you wonder about the quiet purrs and soft meows that surround your home? Each one carries a different, untold story. Imagine being with your cat in a place where every glance from those deep, expressive eyes holds surprises. Happiness and health are woven together in a beautiful living space. You know it! You are a cat owner, too! In this video, I will cover the intricacies of cat care from A to Z for both playful kittens and elegant older cats. You may know some or most of the details. If so, please feel free to share your knowledge in the comments section. Together, we will ensure that our feline friends not only grasp the ease of coexistence, but also thrive with vigor and happiness. Are you ready to redefine how you care for your cat? I believe I have completed my research for this endeavor. The first step towards a brighter, healthier future for your cat starts right now. How to keep cats healthy and happy, ensuring your cat's health and happiness, is a complex process that involves meeting their physical, emotional, and environmental needs. It starts with a balanced diet, which forms the basis of good health, and regular exercise to keep their bodies agile and their minds engaged. However, meeting well-being needs is not limited to physical care. Providing love, attention, and shared moments is what really lifts their spirit. Remember, a happy cat is active, curious, and deeply attached to its human companions. They always need play, exploration, and quiet moments of affection. These are the details of a happy cat's life. Common cat health problems and prevention. Understanding and addressing common cat health issues, from dental disease to obesity, is crucial for responsible pet ownership. Preventive care, including regular veterinary checkups, is crucial to maintaining your cat's quality of life. These checks ensure that potential health problems are detected and managed early. Vaccinations and parasite control are essential to protecting your cat from infectious diseases and infestations. However, preventive care goes beyond these basics. A clean and well-kept environment is the foundation of your cat's health. It reduces the risk of disease and stress-related problems. It's also important to be aware of the impact of stress on your cat's health. Cats are sensitive animals, and their health can be negatively affected by a stressful environment. I recommend providing safe hiding spots, engaging toys, and regular soothing interactions to reduce stress. Early detection of health problems is crucial to ensuring the best possible outcome for your cat. This requires being vigilant about changes in behavior, appetite, or activity level, as these can be early indicators of health problems. By being aware of common health issues that can affect cats and taking proactive measures to prevent them, you can help ensure that your feline friend lives a long, healthy, and happy life. Before we talk about the best food and nutrition for your cat, I'm going to take a moment to give you some exclusive information that could revolutionize the way you think about your cat's nutrition and well-being. Have you ever wondered why some cats defy the aging process and retain their vigor and playfulness well into old age? Or maybe you're interested in learning about little-known superfoods that can improve your cat's health. The best food and nutrition for cats. Nutrition is the foundation of good health. Cats are obligate carnivores and need a diet high in protein. However, not all cat foods are created equal. Understanding your cat's nutritional needs at different life stages is vital. By discovering how to choose the right food for your furry friend, you'll ensure they get all the nutrients they need to thrive. For example, if you continue to give your neutered cat food that is high in nutrients and calories, they will get fat. Why? Because their metabolism slows down after neutering. To prevent this, you need to give them special foods made for neutered cats. The best toys and activities for cats. Cats need both mental stimulation and physical exercise to maintain good health. Toys and activities ranging from interactive toys that mimic prey to simple cardboard boxes can help prevent boredom and behavioral problems. Encouraging natural behaviors such as hunting and exploring can contribute significantly to their overall well-being. Cat behavior problems and solutions. Addressing cat behavior issues requires patience, insight, and a strategic approach. Understanding the underlying causes of your cat's behavior is essential to effectively addressing these issues. Whether you're dealing with aggression, litter box mishaps, or unwanted scratching, identifying the root cause is the first step towards a solution. If you would like more detailed information on this topic, you can ask a question in the comments below, or you can watch our channel's other videos on the subject. aggression in cats. Feline aggression can be caused by fear, territorial disputes, or medical problems. For example, male cats at breeding time can sometimes exhibit aggressive behavior towards the household. Observing the context in which aggression occurs can provide clues to its cause. Solutions may include providing separate resources such as food bowls and litter boxes for multiple cats to reduce competition. In cases where aggression is caused by pain or discomfort, a veterinary examination is essential. Litter box concern. Inappropriate defecation is a common problem among cat owners. This problem can stem from a variety of sources such as an unclean litter box, stress, or health issues such as urinary tract infections. To address this problem, it is very important to maintain a clean litter environment, provide easy access to the litter box, and consult a veterinarian to rule out medical issues. Sometimes moving the litter box to a quieter, more private area can solve the problem. Scratching behavior. Scratching is a natural behavior for cats to mark their territory and maintain claw health. However, it can become problematic when directed at furniture. To redirect this behavior, provide suitable alternatives such as scratching posts or pads and reinforce the positive behavior when they are used. Also, applying double-sided tape to furniture or using feline pheromone sprays can deter unwanted scratching. Addressing behavior problems in cats often requires making changes to their environment or routine that meet their natural instincts and needs. Behavioral training that includes gentle guidance and positive reinforcement can be effective in teaching cats acceptable behaviors. If the behavior is due to health issues or requires special intervention, consultation with a veterinarian or certified cat behaviorist may be necessary. Patience and consistency are keys to success. Behavior changes take time. Understanding your cat's point of view is key to fostering a harmonious living situation. By addressing the root causes of behavior problems and implementing thoughtful solutions, you can create a happier, healthier environment for both you and your cat. How to take care of a cat. Caring for a cat involves more than providing food and water. It requires creating a safe and stimulating environment, establishing a routine that includes playtime, grooming, and affection, and keeping their living space clean and comfortable. Regular grooming helps prevent matting and hairballs. It is important to remember that caring for a cat is a long-term commitment that brings joy and companionship. How to care for a kitten. To get a healthy start in life, kittens need extra attention and care. This includes providing them with the right nutrition, socializing them, and taking them for early vet visits for vaccinations and checkups. Training them early on about litter box habits and scratching behavior will lay the foundation for a well-bred adult cat. How to care for an adult cat. Caring for an adult cat requires a balanced approach that adapts to their changing needs as they age. Proper nutrition is crucial, so choose high-quality foods that are appropriate for their age, activity level, and health. Regular veterinary checkups are essential to address or manage common health issues in advance. Include toys and activities to encourage exercise and play, which can help maintain your cat's physical health and mental sharpness. By balancing health, nutrition, activity, and emotional support, you can easily guide your cat through their adult years and ensure their continued health and happiness.